Hi. Long time no video, I guess. I kind of dropped How to Be a Heartbreaker and dipped for 2 months. I was working full time and did not have a lot of time to make anything. But now I'm back and I'm getting started on commissions again, and I have a big announcement, which is that I'm doing an Etsy shop drop on November 15th, at 10 a.m. Mountain Time. So here's a little preview of what I've got in stock. I have 6 Critical Role stickers, all of them Shadow Gas related, and 5 of them holographic. 2 of the stickers printed a little bit darker than I would have liked, and it was my first time printing, so I will be running them discounted until I can get a restock. The Kiss and the Book stickers will be sold as a set. I'm really excited about the holographic finish on these. They're super fun, and I'm really happy with how they came out overall. Along with the stickers, I have over 50 pairs of handcrafted unique earrings that will be available in the shop. A lot of them Critical Role character related, mostly Mighty Nein, but not all of them. The Etsy name will be under Fatal Demeter, and it will be going live for the first time again on November 15th, 10 a.m. Mountain Time. You can't search for it now because I haven't opened the shop quite yet, but it will be available, and I will be posting links on my Twitter as soon as it's running. Thank you guys so much. I'll be packing orders on Tuesday and hopefully shipping them out that evening or Wednesday morning so they can get to you guys as fast as possible. Thanks so much for listening to me blabber, and on to the video.
Thank you. No need to worry about your pre-recorded music tapes being accidentally erased. It can't happen. Get scratching.